dilute H2SO4. We are mixing to each other, then you will feel about that. This react to each other or not. So if it is acidic, so we are putting this litmus paper blue, and it will change to pink. Definitely, and you can see. Did it change or not?
Yes, sir.
Did it change or not?
Yes, sir.
This paper is called blue litmus paper. Now its color is changed blue to pink. Blue to pink. That means this solution is acidic. This solution is
acidic.
So same way it is looking a yellowish color, right?
Yes,
this is a yellowish color. It is a salt solution. What? It is salt solution. Then see. This color it changes or not?
Yes.
Yellow to
pink.
And shake it continuously. Shake it continuously. Now we have another beaker. You can see that this is another beaker. And go there and just wash this beaker and come back. Most probably in come back. Now this is not changes or not? It will be changes, yeah. It will be changes. And it is also thrown there and just wash and come back. Throw and just come back. Wash properly and come back. Now this is a clear the concept of acid, base and salt. Acid, base and salt. Clear that?
Yes, sir.
Okay.